Now let us look at sorting the data in the result output. So how do we sort the data? So to sort the data, we use a clause called as order by. Okay, where is that? So what is the clause? It is order by clause. And within this, we have two options. You can order by under ascending order or descending order, right? Now by default, if you just use the order by clause and do not specify ascending or descending, it will be ascending order. Okay, so what does that mean? So let us assume select star from hr.employees order by salary. Now in this case, you will see we are selecting all the employees, but the salary column is sorted in an ascending order. That means we'll have the minimum salary first, and as you go down, the salary will increase, right? So your entire table is sorted by the salary column. The same way, let's assume order by salary, and then we want in a descending order. So what you can do? DESC. So if you just specify the descending order, DESC, if you use that keyword, your output will be sorted in a reverse order based on the salary. So now we see Stephen King is having the highest salary, and if you just scroll down, we will see who's having the less salary. It's TJ. So this descending, even if you don't specify, let's take if you don't specify, what happens is by default, the output will be sorted in the ascending order, right? So that's the way to sort the data inside the table. I'll give you some more usages of order by clause rather than by just specifying the column name. So one of them is, let us, okay, so select first name comma last name, and then let us select the salary and then department underscore ID from hr.employees, and then order by. See, rather than specifying the entire column name, if you are querying multiple columns, like you specify the column names in your query. Like in our earlier query, we did not specify the column names. But if you specify your column names in your query, what you can do is you can use the number, you can use the exact number of the column. Like from here, this is the first column, this is the second column, this is the third column, and this is the fourth column. So in the order by clause, you can specify the column number with which you want to sort the data. For example, I want to sort the output data with the department ID. So what I can give is, this is one, this is on the second place, this is on the third place, and this is on the fourth place. So what I'm saying is order by column 4, which is specified in the same query. So this order by column 4 is not the exact fourth column inside your table. It's the fourth column within your query. Perfect. So let us run this one and then we'll see the output. So can you see our data is sorted with the fourth column, that is department ID, as specified in the query. So if you use star and then give a column number, it won't work. But if you specify these column names like this, and then let's say you want to sort by last name. So what I would do is rather than typing last name, I'll type 2. Now this will sort my data based on the last name. Now all the last names starts with A and they should go till Z, right? So that's the beauty of order by clause. And it does not mean that you can only sort with one column. You can even sort with multiple columns. So for example, I want to sort with the last name and also with the salary. Right. So in this case, what I can do is last name is the second column and salary is the third column. So what I can give is 2, 3. So it will sort with the second column and also with the third column. So, I mean, technically in this case, it's hard to identify whether the sorting is working perfectly fine or not. Let us do it in a different way, then you will understand. So what I'll do is I'll sort it with department ID, that's the fourth column, and then salary. Salary is third column. So in each department, we want to see which is the lowest salary and which is the highest salary. Okay. Now over here, you can see in the department number 10, we have only one salary. So there is no sorting, but in the output, because we said that we want to sort with the department ID, the 10 department ID is number one. This is the first record. Now we have 20, two records of 20. And within this two records, we also wanted to sort with the salary. So we have the lowest salary first and then the high salary. Now, as we go down, we can see we have 30. We have good records in 30. So in the 30 department, the first record is how much? 2,500. And this guy is making $11,000, right? So even the salary is sorted in the ascending order. So likewise, you can use this option where you want to sort within multiple columns and look at the data. So it's not like order by will only work with one column. Order by can work with multiple columns as well.